All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Let's hope that's true.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know. That's one.
Hell, only 2 days till retirement.
Ain't that a bitch? This Martian rock will stand in our way. Second terminal is disabled. All three terminals have been shut down.
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
This works. Gates down, and we're storming the bridge.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
Misfits could stop me? I won't let my friends die in vain. You're going down. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals!
You think this will stop me?
I'll enjoy watching you burn.
Came to Mars to make a living, keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something. Damn it. Vine!
Cut!
Sorry, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.